they're not overcrowded. The teachers are able to really focus on each individual kid and their needs.
They've challenged both of my sons with what they need to improve.
Just the smile on her face, just to see that smile,